A man would sit in the chair with his scrotum in a cup of water. The ultrasound element would heat the water to the temperature of a warm bath. Ultrasound would kill the germ cells that produce sperm. It would also eliminate sperm already in the testes. Ultrasound may also cause an ion exchange in the testes. This would make the environment there unsuitable for the formation of sperm.